That for 3 years they were giving money to the father, but never, I've stopped doing that. Since 2019, I've stopped doing that. I said, my brother, you are in error. I said, can you stop? I said, why are you still tithing? I said, why don't you stop tithing too? He said, I can never stop tithing. I said, you can't stop tithing, but you can stop honoring your parents. I said, you are in error, my brother. The Bible did not say honor your parents when they are good. It's the same thing with all this love and submission. He said, husband, love your wife. She cannot. It's not love your wife if your wife submits. He said, wife, submit to your own husband. She cannot. He didn't say submit when your husband loves you. But when you see couple, he doesn't love me. How can I submit to a man that didn't love me? Mm-mm-mm. Bible didn't say he should love you for you to submit. He said, submit. How can I love a woman that doesn't submit to me? So everybody is reading other people's verses instead of focusing on their own verse. Hello? And you know the amazing thing? The men that don't love their wife are loving other people's wife. The women that are not submitting to their husband are submitting to other people's husband. He said, love your wife, not another person's wife. Submit to your own husband, not other people's husband. But when you come to talk, bless you, man. Bless you, man. Can you bless you, man? Married man, can you do like that? Can you take care of your wife like that? You are taking care of pastor's wife, taking care of other people's wife. You are protocol. Bless you, man. Bless you, man. If you can protocol your wife like that, your marriage will be sweet. Hello? As we are coming down from the step now, it's drizzling. I saw protocol. Fine guys carrying umbrella. Hey, cover me. Cover my wife. Okay. Nobody cover your woman. You see, so they are doing protocol, obligation. Yes, ma. Yes, can I carry this one? Can I do this one? Same thing for women. Oh, bless you, sir. Daddy, daddy. I'm not paying your rent, oh. I'm not paying your student school fees, oh. I didn't pay your dowry. The man that married you took you from the single market. Remove you from Orioke of prayer and IVG. You are not honoring the man, oh. You are honoring another person's husband. You respect men of God. You can't respect your man of God in the house. The real man of God. Hello? So, the Bible did not say honor your parents when they are good. Honor is not a levy. It's an act of worship. It's honor. Honor the Lord with your substance. Honor your father and your mother. Honor the prophet. It's the same word, honor.